we go with today's Naughty Two Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award. Going to this guy in New Jersey who got a DWI after he chugged his cat's over-the-counter mood enhancement medicine. That's right.
Isn't that just catnip?
The cat's over-the-counter mood enhancement medicine. Police say they pulled him over for swerving, and then they say he was slurring his speech and making strange hand movements. That's when they spotted a bottle in his hand of an over-the-counter cat mood enhancement. And yes, it was labeled as catnip cocktail.
Please do not become the next internet challenge.
Some good news during processing. I guess he was no trouble at all. He just jumped in a big box at the police station. Was as content as could be. He was the perfect prisoner.
Oh, yeah.